Minister for Health Neil Costa was present at the launch of the new Gibraltar Parkinson's Group, signalling the support of the GHA. The charity welcomes sufferers and carers and aims to raise awareness of the condition in the community.
I became to start the Parkinson's Group because 10 years ago I was diagnosed with Parkinson's, and I always had it at the back of my mind, so I thought to myself I had to do something about it. There's lots of patients here who people don't really know about, and they find it very difficult day to day to carry on the tasks, you know, in everyday, the normal routine. So I said to myself I have to do something to help people.
The charity will be forming a committee with monthly meetings where an exchange of practical information, experiences and professional advice will help alleviate any feelings of isolation, as well as offer much needed support.
Symptoms, it's a degenerative disease. It progresses slowly. Sometimes it does so quicker. It depends on the age and on the severity of the PD that you have. The brain starts to lack dopamine. So the minute it starts lacking dopamine, coordination starts to slow down. You haven't got the coordination you used to have. Everything starts to shamble, let's put it that way. Sometimes your body starts to become rigid, your muscles start rigidness in the mornings and at night. It's a lot of, everybody's different, so everybody, you know, has got different symptoms as such. That's why I intended to do the group, so we can actually dialogue between one another, and like that we can help each other.
How do you think the life of sufferers will change with there being more awareness?
I think that the life of the people will change in the sense that they've got more knowledge of the actual disease, because maybe you're diagnosed with Parkinson's, but you say, oh hell, okay, I don't know how much I've got to live, but it has no lifespan. You don't die from Parkinson's, and people maybe would like to live a bit more fuller and more, make it more use of their lives, you know what I mean, to having more information about the situation. Many people I know that they are diagnosed and they shy away. They tend to stay away from society, and that's not the case. They don't have to do that. I know it's easy to say, but take it from me, I've always been a very, very shy person, and this has been the totally contrary one for me. My character's been brought out, let's put it that way. So we don't have to shy away. There's no shame. There's no shame to hide anything. It's normal like everything else.
For more information, you can check out the Gibraltar Parkinson's Support Group Facebook page or email lifeissweet@gibtelecom.net.